Well, you know, growing up in the industrial dream presented its problems, and this is a reflection on growing up in such a situation, as we all do. My father cut his toe off in a rotary lawnmower, and my mother burst a blood vessel when my younger brother, he went to jail. So I told her not to worry, not to get in such a flurry. We're just an ordinary family with the usual calamity. When I was just a virgin lad, my mother faked a suicide because she found the telltale sign of puberty upon the sheet. So I told her not to worry.
Don't you worry, Mama.
Don't you get in such a flurry. We are just an ordinary family with the usual calamity. We always try to look our best. We always take care when we dress. We always wear clean underwear in case we're in an accident. Choo 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 choo. When I become a married man with children of my very own, will I lay my inhibitions on and criticize their sexuality? Will I use them to protect? Will I try to own them flesh and bone? Or will I be their equal friend, encouraging their new ideas? For the future lies within their hands, and the salvation of all these lands. Yes, the ordinary family is the only way to set us free. Set us free. Won't you set us free? Free. Set us free. Set us free. Set us free, won't you set us free?